And by the way, in a day where writers, even in our day, sometimes Christian writers, say that a woman's highest aspiration is to be a beauty rescued by a man, I find it ironic that one of the great heroes of the Bible is a woman who rejects the stereotype of the beauty queen, who subverts her dim bulb husband, who puts on a clinic of courage, initiative, and emotional intelligence, and rescues all the men in the story. And just by the way, if you are a woman and God gifted you to lead, for God's sake, for the church's sake, for the sake of the sorry, dark world, lead.